Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I'm Shiloba. This is roleplay.co.uk and Alters Life Arma 3 mod. Going to get on as a natural or medic. Easy set. Just going on as a medic. Not that many persons online. I was just online a bit earlier and doing some British Airways piloting. Didn't got any customers as it was just too early. Might have something to do as a medic. If not, well, if all else fails, I can always go and jump on police because there was always something to do as a cop. Without further ado, let's jump on.
Congratulations. By selecting the server, you are now entering the biggest role-playing community within the UK and Europe. The question is, though, how are you going to spend your time?
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The name has changed. It's not alterslife.co.uk anymore. It's roleplay.co.uk. Role play. I just love it. First thing first, let's check out what we all got. We have some. We have two for you guys. Bit of coffee, bit of stuff, lollipops. Should all be good. We can use one more toolkit. Yep, that would be it. One more toolkit, I suppose. Well, I probably can get that out of the car. Let's bring out the SUV. Let's open up everything. And we are now in business. Sort up some graphics. There you go. Them all. Get that token. And there we go. First up will be a market. That's the market. So I'm getting low on lockpacks. Lockpicks. There we go, market lockpicks. Let's stack that up again. Five, I'm believing that is. No, that's seven should be. There we go. Money I got 3.9. Let's get that down a bit. Good morning to you, sir. Good morning, sir. How are you doing today, sir?
I'm in a good mood.
Are you? Beautiful, sir.
Yeah.
Some lovely music you have going there. Hey, buddy, what do you got for me?
Yeah.
You got any sodas?
I finally got a radio.
Can I have the seat or is it taken, mate?
I don't mind.
Beautiful. Ah, lovely. How is your day, mate?
Dude. Been all day here. By the way, do you know how much time it is?
What time? Let's see. I only got my time on the GPS. Let me see if that's still in intact. It says 15:39.
Yeah,
currently. 15:39. So that we just a bit over half four, I believe. And you gotta have it again. Wait, you would like some coffee?
Good.
Well, you want? Can I offer you anything? A beer, maybe? Coffee? Or,
I got my bottle of whiskey.
Oh, whiskey. Bye. You think he has it? Let's have a look if he has it. Oh, whiskey.
Got it. You don't need to buy it.
It's no problem, mate. Let's take a seat here. Skip that whiskey and share. There you go, mate. I'll keep. I'll use my coffee. There you go. Well, cheers, mate.
You better should. Are you a duty?
Yeah. Can't really have a mess about when I'm reviving fibrillator. What's that called again? I always forget those names. When I'm helping someone out back on his whereabouts, getting him out of his unconscious. Ooh, that's a lot of noise.
I wonder how does Bob make the coffee? Is it good?
Well, it's pretty good.
I might need it later.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay. I love the coffee. It's really lovely.
I trust your taste and will order it later. Thank you.
You're welcome, mate. Well, seems I got a call. Seems we have a patient to take care of. Right, buddy. You take care. Don't drink all that whiskey at once, mate. It's bad for your health.
I won't.
Okie doke.
You also take care, medic.
You too, mate. Have a lovely day. Bye bye.
I will.
Now I know he's gone already. Hello? Anyone home? Hello? Guess not. I'm really wondering something. Just want to know if we still have boats and all. Guess we don't have boats. Guess the NHS has no longer ability to get on the waters. Oops. Oh, that's a bit of a shite.
Channel switch. Channel switched.
Hopefully it works straight away. Beautiful. Alright, buddy. Here I come. Ooh, it's been a while since I've actually flown this one. Shouldn't be too hard though. Of course you respawned. How on earth do I actually, fuck it. Let's put it down somewhere down, see if I can help someone. All that roleplay, but, you know, being able to help people is actually quite a good thing. Ooh, I'm getting hungry. Get it. Not going to bother with it. It's only getting me lag. RSQ. All right, let's go there and see what we can do. Morning! Oh dear, that doesn't look good, mate. Let me help you out straight away, buddy. Oh dear. Yeah, that's kind of stink, buddy.
I'm really new around here, and all I've had is bad luck today.
Oh, there. Right, let me help you out first, mate.
I've only been around today.
Buddy, are you using some recording thing? Because I can hear myself through you. It's a bit irritating. Right. That should be better.
Sorry, what was that?
Well, it sounds like you're actually using some recording or something, because I can hear myself through you. It's a bit weird, to be honest.
Sorry about that.
No, it's okay, mate. It's happened. Buddy, can I offer you a ride to maybe police station or something? Well, just read your message, you being robbed and all. You don't have any transportation. Or maybe Akios, or maybe another location?
Just anywhere, to be honest.
Okie doke. Alright, buddy, let's jump in and I'll bring you to some closer area.
Thanks.
You're welcome, mate. Just jump in the back. Oh, welcome, sir. I believe you said you were new to the island. Use the radio, mate. Just switch to the vehicle. Just put the headset on and you should be good.
Alright, okay.
There you go. Just a question. You're new to the island. Have you, by any chance, had the opportunity to read the government rules?
Sorry, about what?
We read at the government rules. All the rules of the island.
Not really.
Okay, sir.
Sorry.
That might be just an idea. As it turns out that many newer members of the island don't really understand them and make mistakes pretty easily, which the government don't really like, and they've been thrown off the island, which is, in my opinion, quite a loss, because it's really a beautiful island. Right, sir, this is as far as I can go, as I'm not allowed to land inside city limits unless there is an emergency. And I still actually need to land in the hospital then. Okie doke. You take care, Bo. Buddy, I have another emergency to go to. Make sure you just walk on down over there, then use the stair on the left over there, and you can go all the way down. Take it easy on those stairs, because they're sometimes a bit slippy. And then the garage will be just inside the town, about 300 meters away from there or so. You might want to turn off the headset now, as we're outside the vehicle.
Thanks.
You're welcome, sir. Well, I hope you enjoy your stay even still. There might be BA pilots later on. You can always ask for their assistance. They're not too expensive, and they're always good for transporting goods. You have a bigger helicopter as this one, even a lot bigger, and it's really easy to use them. They will fly everywhere we need to. Might want to give that a try. At least you can't lose any vehicles on that matter.
Okay,
sir. Have a lovely day. Be safe, and good luck to you.
fine.
Ah, Jesus Christ, what I just told him, take it easy on those steps. What does he do? I don't think he will be on the stairs, to be honest, but just there he goes. There you go, buddy. I told you to take it easy on these steps. They're really slippery.
Yeah, slip. Sorry.
Just take it easy, mate. It's okay. It happens to everyone. Right, gotta run, buddy. Seems we've got some people that don't want to die or something, I don't know. Bound him or inbound Kavala and route might be better. No.
Channel switched.
Hey, mate.
Hello.
Don't spawn in Kavala. There's a gun check going on.
I've already spawned in.
Ah, cool. Where did you spawn?
A hospital, sir.
Which one?
Kavala Hospital.
Ah, I'm top of the building with heli out.
Oh, okay. 2 sec.
Yep. Bit weird. Seriously?
User disconnected from your channel.
Wait, that guy's dead. Oh no, it's Arrow. Wait, wasn't that the guy? Did he just lock to get his gear? No, I killed the colony once at least. Well, probably won't be much of gears, it's a little quad bike. Oh well. Really? Hello? Medic here. Anyone around? Oh, hello, sir. Good day.
Good afternoon. Whatever. Hello, medic. Can you revive my friend?
I can see what happened to him. Do you know what happened to him, sir?
No, I don't know. You have to ask him. I just arrived for my friend, you know. He got shot accidentally.
He got shot accidentally? Oh, that's something new. I'll see what I can do for him. There you go. One, two, three, four, five. There you go. Oh, Jesus. That took a bit long, mate. Morning, officers. Or evening. Are you there, buddy? Oh, here you are, mate.
Yeah, I'm there, man.
Hi, buddy. Alright, just lie down on the floor, mate. Let me have a look at you and see what's going on.
Okay.
Thank you, man.
Okay.
Hello, everything okay?
Good evening.
Sir, just lie still, mate. Don't move. Let me just have a look at you.
Evening.
I think my leg is kind of broken now.
Yeah, I just...
I think it's really bruised at the moment. I don't really see any broken things. Does it really hurt, or does it hurt-ish?
Do you think he's alright, you know?
I can't really hear anything.
You can't feel anything? Hmm.
Yeah.
Is your left leg or your right leg?
Left.
Your left leg. Let's have a look. Let's clean up some blood over there. Buddy, would you know who that who the SUV is? Yeah, the owner of the SUV over here, that one over there.
It's yours.
Okay. Well, okay. Then you can take it back as soon as I'm sorted with it. Just give me a minute, officer, and you can have a word with the gentleman. I'm just gonna give you a small massage in the leg, mate, just to get the blood flowing, because it only seems bruised. I don't see any broken. Doesn't really seem broken or anything, so just give me a minute.
Okay.
Let's see how that goes. Let's go from the other side. Zip. Yeah, sorry, mate.
No. Do something, he's hurting so much. Pretty bad.
There you go. That should be better. That feels better yet, mate? Does that feel better? Lovely.
Thank you.
Right, let me just give you some lollipops, mate. There's some morphine in it, and that should take care of the pain.
Thank you.
Give him those antibiotics, some of antibiotics. Very good shit, you know.
There you go, sir. I'll put them in your backpack. Gentlemen, one question, mate. Are you new to the island? Well, ooh, you're hurt too, mate. Let me help you out.
Kinda
new.
Let me help you out too, mate. But would you happen to any chance of reading the government rules? Have you had any chance of reading those?
Yeah, I read them.
Right. Make sure you read them and understand all of them, because you know, a mistake is easily made. Definitely, if you're new to an island like this, because this island is really bound to all the. Right. Well, welcome, sir. I hope you enjoy your stay. It's a beautiful island. There is a lot to do, and there's always a lot of fun around it, but you need to make sure you understand all the rules.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Okay, we're done.
Okay, sir.
Okie dokie. Well, guys, let me actually give you some lollipops too, mate, just in case, you know, they're always yummy.
Aww, you're so generous, medic.
There you go, mate. I hope you enjoy. Don't eat them all up, though, because, you know, there's some morphine in it, so you might do funny stuff at some point. Alright, guys, you take care. Be safe.
Okay,
yep.
Thank you.
Let me just move my car around, mate. That was meta gaming, absolutely true. That was. But I just hope that people, when they're new to the island, I really hope they read the, read the rules. I know it's a lot. I know it's a pitch. But it's really worth it if you, get it all done.
Hello.
Medic.
Good day, gentlemen.
Hello.
Hello, everybody. I'm doing pretty fine. How are you today?
I'm doing a lot better now that you're here, just in case something happens.
Oh my god. You have the same backpack as me. That's sick.
Well, I don't hope it will be the same.
Hey, medic.
Yes, mate.
Do you know
get off
the
road.
Situation is down over by the gas station now.
I think it's all been sorted out. I had one patient there. I was clear to pick him up, so it should be all sorted out, I believe. I haven't heard any gunfire or anything.
I haven't heard any for a while, but I mean, that just might mean that the police stopped showing up or something. I don't know.
I don't really know what happened over there. I all know that I saw two vehicles driving by, and they, one of them actually pulled over and checked out to see what's going on, and yeah, that was pretty much it. I helped up a patient. They were two lovely gentlemen. I had a nice chat with them, and then, off I went. So it seems all sorted.
Oh, that's great, man. I'm glad about that.
Yeah, me too. It's really good.
It's been quite a while since I heard any gunfire.
It has been, yeah. Actually, it has been quite the morning, to be honest. Excuse me. I think you're talking too loudly. You're standing next to us and start a conversation with someone else.
How much does iron license cost?
Bit rubbish, to be honest, but it will. No manners.
I think the iron license is 25k.
The irons. Yeah, I think that was, yeah. Something like that.
Legal processing licenses at 25k, and then they vary for the naughty things.
Yeah, I know. Well, I did it as well. I was off duty, and I actually did some diamonds about 2 weeks ago now, I think. But those licenses are pretty expensive too. I believe there were about 75,000. It's good money to earn, though.
Really?
Yeah, that's. I believe it was 75. I'm not entirely sure, but.
I thought they were all pretty cheap, but I mean, I might be wrong. It's been a long time.
No, that's right. I think you're right, because I got almost all the licenses, and I think the total amount. You remember when they were all at the same spot down the what's that called again? South of the bank. There was that area over there with the where the industrial spot. They were all there, and I think I bought all of the equipment there.
Sorry. I'm just gonna see you around. Sorry.
You take it off, man?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Of course, mate.
Hey, not at all, man. Hey, before you go, medic, if you just want to stay right here for a second, I've got to give him something you might be scared of.
Oh. Ooh, lovely wall over here. What a lovely tree. Slow down, please. Safety first. Mm-hmm. park my car somewhere else. It's a bit unsafe over there, I suppose. Yeah, that's better. Hello, sir. Good morning.
Good morning.
How is your day going today?
Yeah, fine. Just woke up.
Oh, lovely. Had a good sleep?
Yeah.
Lovely, lovely. Anything interesting doing today? You going to work, or are you free today, or...?
No, I've got nothing to do, except I might go house hunting.
Oh, house hunting. Oh, you're going to buy a house, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, lovely. Well, I do hope you find something lovely. It's always good to find a house. Well, my wife got 3 houses at the moment. I just got keys, and that's pretty much it. She took it all from me, and yeah, well, I was stupid enough to actually let her sign it. Yeah, it's a stupid mistake. Won't happen again. I'm not going to buy another house.
You're up early.
I am, yeah.
I'm normally up until much later.
True, true. I was actually on this, I was on as a British Airways pilot, but there weren't really any customers, so I thought, you know what, let's see if I can help someone else out.
Too early in the morning for flights.
It is, but yeah, you never know. It could always do something good. Maybe someone actually was, hey buddy, you're back. Yeah, you never know, pretty much. I mean, sometimes...
yeah, never know.
Sometimes people are actually early. When they want to help others, or I don't know, maybe have a transport that they couldn't wait for longer, I don't know. But yeah, there were no customers, so, you know, why not help out the other way and doing the best I can? Whoa, maniac!
There seems to be a lot of people driving about this early in the morning.
There are, yeah.
In the morning, is it?
Well, it's a bit black at the moment. Night.
I didn't look at my clock this morning.
I know the feeling.
Daylight savings. Yeah.
I think I forgot my helmet.
An empty fuel can on me.
Don't know. I forgot my helicopter to get rid of. It's still probably on the helipad. Ah well, easy access, I'll say.
Yeah.
If I do need to go anywhere, don't need to. Get it out of the garage, wait for the keys to be synchronized and all.
Yeah.
They always use those...
Not like any other medic's going to be up this early anyway.
No. Well, I had a colleague, like, briefly. Guess he took out the wrong uniform. Or something like that.
Yeah. Must have... Easy mistake.
True. Yeah, can I fancy you guys with any lollipops?
I'd love a lollipop, man. Yes, please. Me too. I was just looking for my red hat. I normally have a red hat.
Ah, thank you, man.
There
it.
You go.
Must left it you at too. Home.
Hmm. Well, in all honesty, the green does suit you.
Oh, thank you. But it's kind of part of my gang that wear a red hat.
Oh, is it? It's like when they use in America or something, like those rat kind of things. I've heard about those on the news. Well, not really news, but yeah. Well, one of those...
Let me get closer. Gunfights. Didn't hear that from me.
Oh, no. No, I don't really... To be quite honest, I hate those things.
Squad clear anything, did you?
I do, yeah. My brother is a police officer, and, you know, it's sometimes... I had the unfortunate, well, let me just put it this way. Sometimes I'm coming to a scene and it you know, they well, how do you say that? It's a real mess. Yeah, it's just real messy to see what's going on with them. Messy. Yeah. I don't know if you know any if you have problems with horror stories, but I know actually one that always scares the shit out of me.
And what would that be? What would that be? Sorry.
Well, you know that lack of fuel just before. That's not lack of fuel. Let me cut my map here. Let's see, where is that again? Is that hideous corner? Oh, Cora fuel. That's the one. Just bit south of Cora fuel. Bit south of Cora fuel. There's that corner.
Let's see if I've got that marked on my map. Ah, there it is. Not too far away.
No, it's not. It's just behind the stadium fuel, going towards Cora fuel. You have that corner to the left, looking from this area.
Don't think I've ever been to stadium fuel.
It's just the gas station, just in front of Cora fuel.
Stadium fuel. I've got it on the map. I always thought it was near the actual stadium.
No, it's a bit further on. I don't really know why they named it that way. The stadium might have bought it from the previous owner. That's pretty much the only thing I can think of.
No idea.
Not really. But I was driving up to...
Maybe just because it's the closest one to the stadium.
Yeah, that makes sense.
It might be.
Could be, yeah. Anyways, I was driving towards that Cora fuel, as I seems there was a patient that had some issues with his leg. He got injured somehow, so I was on my way, and just before I actually left Kavala, I got a call from police officers to come to that corner straight away. Seems there was an accident, so I turned out the lights and all and rushed there. And when I arrived, I saw a lot of smoke, a lot of fire, and I finally arrived at there. And apparently, there were two police officers gliding into each other. One came from the Cora fuel station, and the other came from the south, from Kavala. They both were driving at really high speed, and they glided into each other and made one massive explosion. Now, that wasn't really too bad, but as soon as the fire was out, the fire extinguisher took it all. Took all care of it. It was my job to find the pieces and, you know, see if I could find anything that might have fit on the other, and that was just terrible. Really,
sounds terrible.
Yeah, the cars are pretty decent, but as soon as they hit each other and they splat into each other, well, the engines, of course, hit each other first, and that will give one massive explosion, and, well, yeah, you can pretty much... I think you can pretty much figure out the rest. It was just horrible to see.
You want
to
hear a really, really crazy story?
Morning, officers! Yeah, sure, mate.
Well, you can see stuff
around your shoemag as well, my friend.
There you go.
Quite stuffy.
Yeah, I was finding it a little bit difficult to breathe in the mask and all.
Yeah. And like
wearing buddy on my much from the armed forces, and was telling me a story about how they used to drive around in their Humvees, and they'd be driving around in the desert.
Mm-hmm.
And he got a call to come out and investigate an IED explosion. And one of their Humvees had exploded.
Those are nasty.
All the tires were missing. There were three other Humvees. All in line right behind it, and my friend was there for about 9 months, and they brought in all the ranking officers so they could check out the basically what they were coming into, being that they were sending in fresh recruits. My friend and his platoon were actually about to go on a 2-week leave so they could go visit their families and things like that.
Mm-hmm.
And they got the call saying that the IED exploded all the tires off the Humvee. They got out there and they opened the doors and nothing but smoke rolling out, blood everywhere. Come to find out, only the guy in the middle had survived in the back seat. covered and surrounded with his colleagues' blood. All of the ranking officers were killed in that one explosion. Now, he said the worst part was, you know, you think about the military and how they clean these messes up. You think of it being a very clean operation, things going smoothly. He said they gathered as many body parts as they could and loaded them into garbage bags. And there's no rhyme or reason. There wasn't, oh, that's John's leg or that's Tom's left foot there. They would just mix them up and clean it up as fast as they could to make sure nobody's going to shoot an RPG at them or something.
Yeah,
so,
okay.
He said they got it cleaned up in about 45 minutes or so. When he got back, he actually, he got to leave 3 days earlier than expected, just because the ranking officers that weren't in that Humvee decided
Yo,
that him and his
idiot.
Crew had seen enough.
Wow.
So many maniac drivers about.
Well, that first one was a police officer. Let me actually call that in, because that was nuts.
Oh, yeah. The sad thing is, though, that's actually 100% true story there. That's not a no fabrication at all. That's just a fucked up story, as a friend of mine told me a long, long time ago.
I wish I had stories like yours. All my friends or things I've done have been more of the rebellious side. So, like, I don't have any stories about helping anybody.
What the fuck?
Well, I'm an old man. I've done my fair share of bad things.
Is that a
well.
Gay party over here?
Oh, do you want it to be a gay party?
What can I say? Are you gay?
Wait, do you want me to show you one? Come with me, my friend, and I will show you one.
Oh.
Ooh. Can I come?
Come on. Yeah.
Don't want to see your dick.
Come on.
Well, you're asking for a gay party, mate.
Don't be a hater. Just be a friend. I'm all friendly here. I'm an old man.
Wow, you have a nice voice. Really?
Thank you,
man. My friend. I'll show you what you want. What you really, really want.
Tell me what I want, what I really, really want. I want a really, really, really Buddha.
Really, really hard.
I don't even know the words. They're just making
it's
a
been
lot
a while.
Of noise, aren't they?
Let's see if I can find it, actually. Let's get on my phone here.
I've been put down on it.
Zigazay or something like that.
Can't even remember what it was.
What were we talking about? Sorry.
Until, what was her name? That posh spicer. Something like that. And she OD'd on fucking crack cocaine. A little. Oh, hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Pleasure. What's up with that, man? All these new people to the island are just fucking assholes, man. Come on now.
Let's see if this.
I've lived on this island for over 20 years, man.
I passed you to a note. Can you have a look at it?
Yeah,
like
giving
notes
out
to people.
I like notes. I'll probably be here, to be honest with you, man. I'm a little afraid. After all the gunfire I've been hearing lately around these towns, I'm a little afraid. You know, like I was saying, I'm an old man. I've seen my fair share of bad shit these days, and I'm just sick of it, to be honest. It makes me sick.
Kinda does.
I tried my hand at joining the military. I've tried my hand at joining the police force. I've tried my hand at being a little bit of a doctor. I've only made it to first aider, to be honest.
Well, it's a long career, but at the end of the day, it's absolutely worth it.
For sure, man.
The payment is pretty decent, to be honest.
I totally agree with that.
Yeah. Well, if you have been the first medic, you probably know.
Sorry about that. I daydreamed and I have no idea what we've been talking about. I've kind of blocked everything out from that daydream.
Oh dear.
So sorry. Oh, just been talking. Nothing important. Just talking.
Okay, sorry.
Just talking a bit about careers. Mm-hmm. Well, kind of like what life can give.
Alright, I'm sure of you.
Alright,
think of Arla.
You know.
Alright.
It's just... I just don't think it was for me.
I was a police officer for about 6 months. I went out to the CSO, just a blueberry, and none of the other officers took any interest in... allowing me to carry a gun, so I did my time and kept asking if somebody would, just allow me to carry a gun, even if it was just a pistol, and they told me I was not allowed until they deemed it necessary for me to carry one.
Who do you speak?
I was in several gunfights, and I got shot three or four times, and I just had enough. I was not going to risk my life to... stand around and be someone's fucking target practice.
Yeah, I can understand that. Well,
I picked up a gun from, there were like three or four dead guys, and there were like two or three other guys shooting at us. I picked up a gun from one of the dead guys, and one of the officers yelled at me and told me he was going to kick me off the force if I didn't put the gun down. I pretty much just told him to go fuck himself, put the gun down, and I got back in the car and I sat down. I watched him die.
I still don't get that. I mean, a police officer, of course, needs always, you know, it's their lives they're talking about. I'm still confused in those kind of situations where you're not allowed to use a weapon for your own defense. I'm still really confused about that sometimes. I mean, the amount of patience we get from police officers and calls from police officers is sometimes absolutely tremendous.
Yeah, I don't like the police. They meddle in everyone's business. Have you heard about the deal they made with the drug dealers around Altus?
Drug dealers? No. What's that?
They made a deal with drug dealers. If not enough policemen are on duty, they're... drug dealers will lower the price. I think it's absurd.
Is that so?
Why would drug dealers do this to us?
I didn't know that was so. That was that's quite interesting, actually. Yeah. When did I change that?
The news, didn't you see?
No, I haven't read it yet.
Not that it would ever affect me, but that's pretty fucked up.
I think I spoke to a policeman and it was 5 officers on duty. I think so bad,
Why can people never let other people having their some fun? Why do they always need to intervene?
Yeah.
Buddy, just park your car and sit next to us.
Really?
Shut down the engine too. Yo, buddy in the truck. What are you doing?
What do you think you're doing trying to access my backpack? I'm back here.
Well, I think that was our lovely conversation. It's now being disturbed by some hobos around.
I just wanted to go talk to them.
Yeah.
Get him out of the public view and probably pull a gun on him. Slap them about a couple of times and then gun him.
Oh, dude, did you just hit that guy? Dude,
oh my God,
what are you doing?
Backing away.
Go away. What the fuck, mate?
Oh shit.
Go away. What are you doing?
I'm stepping back. The cars of Altus aren't very sturdy.
What is this guy trying to do?
Somehow.
Oh shit! You just got fucked up, dude. Is this your truck, man?
Could you stop driving over everybody, please?
I flipped, sorry.
Buddy, if you're driving over everyone, the government will pick it up and it will throw you off the island, mate. What the thing are you doing? Can someone hit him on the head?
What the hell is going on then?
Buddy, can you stop doing that? Wow. See if I can find the cops. Oh, someone lost a tire there. Officers! Officers, stop! That gentleman in the truck tried to steal a vehicle. And I'm not talking about the truck he's in now. This gentleman inside a truck wanted to steal or attempt to lockpick a vehicle.
Alright, Sicky, stay there for me. Oi.
Hey, this guy. This guy.
Oi.
Whoa, slow down.
Yeah, please, get out of the truck. Get out of the truck.
I'm not sure how long you've been on the island.
I think they're new to the island, sir. Or officer. You have to be really,
Sir,
we're gonna smash the window, but... Hey, don't run! Don't run, you're gonna get Dave!
No, I'm seriously getting some truck.
Wow.
I know, it's just left on. It's locked now, at least, right?
We won't talk about that out loud. But, we can put the mask back on now.
He's not here, that
officers?
What's your name?
Sir, it seems that we have a unlocked police vehicle. My colleague, I will ask him to drive it towards me. John, I'm currently next to a police officer at Falak Square. Would you be able to bring him here? That car.
Yeah, I'll bring it.
Cool. I'm pretty good. My medic colleague will bring the police vehicle right to this location and you can have a look at it there for then. So we'll be, you will be here shortly.
By the way, medic, I have something
in your ass.
What's wrong with this door? Yeah. What happened to you?
Favorite color?
Well, sir, it seemed that one of the gentlemen was trying to steal a vehicle. He jumped in the truck and tried to move along. Of course, we couldn't allow that, so as soon as I saw the cops, I called it in, and they now arresting the gentleman. And then someone else tried to pick the vehicle up. Officers, it seems I'm receiving a call just a little bit north of the of this area of there, pretty much about 700 meters away. I know it's a drug related area. Would any of you be able to check that out before we check that?
Yeah, we can do
it. We just received it, so might be nothing, might be something. I'm not really sure about it.
Well, we are going to
intend
it, anyway.
Okie doke, thank you. I got a vehicle off there, John. Let's pick it up. Hey, gentlemen. I just would like to thank you all for this lovely conversation that we had. Unfortunately, duty calls, and we need to need to stay busy, so... Have a lovely day, be safe.
It was great talking with you, gentlemen.
What is your name?
My name is Shaloa, sir. I'm paramedic Shaloa.
Shaloa. Paramedic Shaloa. It was nice meeting you, my friend.
You too, likewise. Gentlemen, have a lovely day. Be safe.
Okay, you guys. Keep the street safe.
Will do.
We'll try.
Save as many lives as you can.
Oh, nice. Hopefully not mine, because...
Let's see what's going on here. You have another patient somewhere.
Both by the drug dealer.
Alright. See if we got a cop. Oh, there he goes. Let's just wait here for the all clear.
Oh, okay. How's the car on fuel? Does it need fuel or is it right?
Nah, it's completely full.
Ah, okay, good. Don't have a can of Red Bull while you wait.
Cheers, mate. Press the horn. Whoops.
That was me.
Oh, was that you? Alright. I thought it was me.
Safe to approach?
Don't know yet. Didn't have any gunshots or anything, huh?
The message say we're approaching.
Well, let's drive to the car. They went up here. See if we can spot them and then see what happens.
Maybe we can't see the cops on the map because that.
Ah, right. We don't have the patients here anymore. Seems we have one though, I don't really know where he is yet. Jesus Christ, all the way up there.
Oh yeah.
Can you call in to the police that we don't have any patients at the drug dealer anymore? We'll be leaving the area.
We're gonna take a heli up soon.
Right. Nah, the other guy's gone as well.
Oh.
I do have a heli on top of the roof already.
Oh,
I've
okay.
used it before.
You're a paramedic, aren't you?
Hmm?
You're a paramedic.
Yeah, I am.
How long have you been paramedic?
Quite a while, actually.
Oh, okay. Well, I got promoted yesterday.
Lovely.
DI Buster Guy's Twitch.
Sorry, what was that?
No, Detective Buster Guy. One of the guys.
Yeah.
We're part of his.
Can you do me one favor? Your microphone seems to be very close to your mouth. As soon as you're saying something, you can hear the poof and the poof through the radio.
Is that better?
Yeah, lovely. That's better.
Part of DI Buster Guy's.
DI Buster the guys, and then you cut out again.
That better?
Say something?
Oh, yeah, sorry. We're part of a DI Buster the guys Twitch stream.
Alright, yeah. Okay. You are, are you?
No, Buster the guys. The detective that was at the.
Yeah, I know. I know Bussy Guy. He did the 24-hour stream lately.
Was he?
I think he was, yeah.
24 hours. I've never actually played the game.
That guy is going to be shot out of the air soon.
How long is he?
Well, I don't know how long he has been around, but he's not allowed to go anywhere near the airspace.
Oh, our friends are the medics, I think.
Medic. Yeah, I believe he did 24 hours some time ago. Don't really get many patients or anything. It's a bit sad, to be honest.
You know what happened? What happened to server 3 yesterday? Never opened.
I don't know. Wasn't on yesterday, to be honest.
Oh. Okay.
Probably stay here until restart, and I might do something else. I'm not really sure.
Trying to lock hours.
Well, we actually need to lock ours now, then.
Oh, no, we don't. It automatically locks.
Oh, that's what you mean, yeah. Yeah, I haven't done many hours lately. So. Oh, fuck. Seems I still have my British Airways hours running. Hopeful. Oh, fuck it, I'll destroy that log. Build a new one later on. Probably lose an hour or so, but so be it. Shouldn't have kept track on it.
No, British Airways.
Mm-hmm.
Is there like a training thing?
Yeah, there is.
Helicopters or is it...
Sorry?
Helicopters.
Yeah, it's helicopters.
Oh, okay. Get different helicopters to people can buy?
Well, you don't buy them, really. It's, you get the Huron and okay. The Mohawk. I actually always take the Huron out because it's bigger, more powerful, more. I just love it more. Mohawk is good as well. I mean, it's really, really lovely to fly. But the Huron is just the beast of all. Alright, we'll go back to the square after MRP there. And we got a call. Who the fuck away, dude? He's fucking me, isn't he?
Just drive the hatchback seriously, my friend.
Gone, ain't he? No, he's not. Not yet. Don't think in any case. Oh, crap. Get up. see what we can do for him. You here?
Yeah, I'm here, sorry.
Alright, cool. Hello, sir! Holy crap, what happened here? Sir, can you speak?
I will ask you to go now.
Excuse me? We're medics, mate. We're trying to help people up.
Go.
Oh.
Go, both of you, go.
Well, sir, can we not speak
no.
about it? I will leave my area. I will keep your distance.
Them.
No, I'll keep my distance.
Go away now.
Sir, I'm trying to do my job here. Please let me help out. Let us sort this out, sir. John, one at a time, please.
Go away. After that, you help him, okay?
Yeah, mate. Can I help you first, mate? Because it seems that you're having some troubles too. Will there be help? Will that? Can I help
don't
you too?
Help him now.
Right. Okay. Just stand there for a moment. Just
go,
don't move,
okay?
Mate. Don't move. Let me help you out first, because you're injured too, mate. Does that feel better, mate? Does that feel better?
I will go after that. You help him, okay?
I will do, sir. Is that your car? Yeah, cover it. John, you might want to check your radio, it's beeping and all, and I can hear everything double from you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, damn it.
Sorry, sir. What happened to you, mate?
I think I got shot, to be honest.
Oh, dear.
Just below my left shoulder.
John, did you see any bullet holes? Yeah. If you can help him out, please. Sir, did you drove a truck by any chance?
No. I was sorry. Okay. I think if that car over there, he was parked in the middle of the road, so I wanted to have a chat with him. And the
well,
bloody bastard pulled the gun and shot me in the shoulder.
He didn't say anything. He just shot.
Bastard. Yes.
Wow. That's ridiculous.
Oh, there we go. Ooh. Thank you. I feel much better now. That lollipop. Are you sure there's no drugs in that lollipop, is it?
They are painkillers, so they're a bit strong. So take one every 4 hours, yeah?
John, really, mate. Fix your headset. Fix your mic.
Damn. Should I be driving?
No, you
should. I
want to
drive.
No, you can't drive. I'm not letting you drive, sir.
This is my stuff. Oh, yes. Oh well, thank you again, sir. Green, sir. That's a nice coat you have there. You too. Thank
you're welcome, sir. Well, it's the first day that John had helped you the most out. I was just making sure that the road was clear. That is your vehicle, is it, sir?
Yes, it's my vehicle, yes.
Right. Would it be an idea to bring it back to the garage? Then my first aide will drive it. I will drive you back in... in the ambulance or in the SUV medic, the NHS medic SUV. And then, oh, here the cops are coming. Officers!
Popo!
Officers! Oh my god.
Oh. Driving,
I reckon it's a blueberry driving.
Well, I'm not really sure what it is driving, but... Good day, gentlemen.
Hello there.
This gentleman was just in a horrible accident, I believe. Fuck. Okay.
Accident? It's a gun-related crime.
It was. My apologies.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you might be able to explain them, sir.
Hello, sir. Sound a bit hizzy.
Right. What are you saying?
You sound a bit hizzy, but I guess you're all right. You got massive gold
John?
Glasses.
What?
Might want to take off voice activation on TeamSpeak, because as soon as you speak in game and you have your mic muted in TeamSpeak, it starts giving that peep and we can hear everything that we are saying. Don't know if you're using a headset or that you're using a...
I'm using a headset, yeah, I'll open it push-to-talk.
Yeah, push-to-talk. Try if you can figure out how to lower the voice, because as soon as you speak, as soon as we speak to you in-game and you're speaking at the same time, we can hear ourselves.
Oh, okay. I wrecked my front fender of it. So I jumped out, I ran over to the guy that apparently had the truck, and I asked him, "Hey man, why the lousy parking?" He just pulled the gun and shot me in the shoulder.
Oh man.
What vehicle was he driving, sir?
He was having a helmet box. A green
I called it in to you guys as soon as we arrived.
Helmet box. Yeah, part of my radio cars right now. We've just been really busy.
I understand.
No, a helmet box. You see what he was wearing?
Yes. Hobo clothes.
Yeah. Excuse me, sir. If you want to say something, step out of the vehicle and park it.
Description: half of the population is about hobo clothing. You said.
Yes. To be more, he had a backpack, like the backpacks you get when you buy a new car, like the ugly ones. And he had a rook, a pistol.
He actually showed it to us and was telling us to leave the area, but we're trying to, you know, help this gentleman out, so we had a little small chat with him.
What color was it?
Sorry?
Say again?
What color was the shirt?
Red. I believe, no, white. White
crap.
Shirt and
white.
Red bottoms.
Red bottoms.
Alright.
Was he heading out or was he going in Kavala?
Kavala, yes, that way.
Okay.
Alright.
Well, keep an eye out for it, sir, right, Mr. Johnny?
Yes, thank you.
Johnny boy.
Sir.
Good one.
I don't know your name, sir. We can bring you to the garage and then you can store up your vehicle. We need to go there anyway. Oh my! Are you another?
Let me take his vehicle to the garage and you take him there.
Is it unlocked? Yes.
Okay. Let's go. Okie doke. Let's go.
Driving has apparently been very hard on this island for the last couple of days.
It has
so
been,
so many traffic accidents.
It's absolutely insane, the amount of people that we actually facing these last few days. Alright, so I will drive you towards the garage, to the Kavala Bridge. My colleague will drive towards the garage. If you can maybe run the last part, as it seems we have a few patients or an accident at the Kavala Bridge. Would that be your problem?
Oh, yes. Not a problem, sir.
Thank you, sir. Right, he's going left there already. I will park up here to the right at the trees, and I think he already crashed.
Did he crash?
I think he did. Right, sir. I will keep on going straight. Just, there we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a lovely day.
Have a good day, sir. Thank you.
You too.
I need to fix this gun up. I just killed, had a radio message.
I killed these three people. It was my fault.
Hello everyone! Medic here! Can you maybe make some room, everybody? Can we make some room, please?
This guy first, please.
This guy first, will do, sir. If... can everyone... Ah, cool, mate, will do. Cheers for the run. Okie dokie. Can someone maybe guide that truck around, gentlemen? Gentlemen, can we... Gentlemen, can someone guide that truck over there? Don't want to intervene with me. Okie doke, let's see what we can do. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Here he comes. Oh, there we go. I got you, buddy. I got you.
He's got a gun!
Hands on your head,
sir.
Hello, sir.
Hands on my hat.
Can I first have a check on him, gentlemen? Hello, hello. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a medic, I'm a paramedic, and I'm trying to do my job. If you start shouting in between me and my patients, I will ask you to leave this area and let me do my job first. Thank you very much for the understanding and the cooperation. Hello, sir.
Thank you, medic. Thank you, I really appreciate it.
Okie-doke. Right, let me have a check out and see what's going on with you, sir. What happened to you? Was it a car explosion or something?
Watch out for my bush.
Oh my god. It wouldn't be Caval if it went any other different, did it? Right, sir, I'll have a quick look at you, see what's going on.
Watch out for my bush.
I'm trying to do my best, sir. I'll probably park my car a bit differently in a minute, because it's absolutely nutter that he's trying to go towards it. Wow. Sir, do you have any pain or anything?
Well, my left bush hurts.
Sorry, you're what? Buddy, stop the fucking whoring, please! I'm trying to do my job here!
My left bush.
Your left bush.
Can I shoot that guy?
No, sir, I wouldn't recommend you doing that. Oh wow! Buddy! Get out of the truck! What are you doing? You're riding on my patient! Can someone pull him out?
Medic!
Get out of the car now! Get out of the vehicle now!
Finally! About time someone went doing that. Jesus Christ. Officers, can you maybe start next time with that? If he's interrupting our job, might be a smarter idea to just let him try and rock around, isn't it? Jesus Christ.
Exactly.
He's trying to interrupt us with our duties. Christ. Right, okie dokie. Your last bush, was it? Oh my god, look at this. Wow.
Okay, so my left bush hurts. Oh my fucking god. What the hell is going on?
People are really getting on my nerves. Wow. I'm just trying to do my job and this is what you get?
Exactly. I'm a medic on training as well, but currently I'm off duty.
Can I have your weapon?
And, yeah.
I'm working with him, mate! Can you not just bugger off? I'm trying to help my patients here! Jesus Christ, I'm trying to do my job!
Cops and hobos should stop asking me for my weapon before I pull it and shoot one of them.
It's absolutely horrendous. It's just...
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Well, buddy, see if I can give you some lollipops and, you know, hopefully that will help out the pain, because this is absolutely tremendous.
Yeah, this is just too bad. I get you.
Oh wait, actually I might not.
Officer, I want to clear this out. What did he do? What did he do wrong?
Ramming people over. I believe I just giving you the medics or the things. The lollipops. You're welcome, sir. Lovely.
I feel a lot better now.
Officers! Just to inform you.
No.
Officers!
Be verified. No.
What? Really? You're just running away! Officers! I think you're missing a colleague at the moment. Might be me, but I think a colleague just got picked up by you.
Man, not again.
Right, can I help these two gentlemen?
You are under arrest.
Yeah, you can do that.
Right, thank you. One, two, three, four, five. There we go.
Anyone want some bank memes?
Oh my god, what happened?
I don't really know, sir. It's an absolute hideous area at the moment. People are driving, trying to drive over us. They're trying over your drive over your buddy. They're trying to do all kind of stuff, and that's just really confusing at the moment. How do you feel, sir?
It's all blurry, but I could see it, kind of.
Yeah, we'll take a few moments to clear all up. Let me see if I can help this gentleman to our left here.
I need to lay down, sorry.
Yeah, I'll be with you in a minute, mate. Just let me help this patient out. There you go. One, two, three, four. There we go. Hey, buddy. Just take it easy, mate. Take it easy. What's the last thing you remember, mate? Buddy, can you come towards us? There we go.
Oh dear. Collision.
A car collision, was it?
Laying down really helps.
It does.
My head.
I'm just really confused what to do right now. It's just so... It's such a chaos.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, please, not drive the truck again. Please leave your truck, please. Let me stay there until I'm done with the patients. Oh my days, this is absolutely insane.
Can we move
out
the way, maybe, or
well, that's, anyway, buddy, I'll guide you first to my car. Let's come over here. I'll bring you to the hospital or to the square, and I'll check you out because this is absolutely insane. Right, if you just can jump in there. There we go.
If I can.
Kito, let me just pick up the other gentleman. He's still here, mate? Buddy? This you? No? Where's the other gentleman? Oh. Okay. Alright, let me bring you to the, to a safer location. Don't really know where the other patient went to. He just buggered off for some reason. Next time you were...
What?
The other gentleman. The other gentleman that I helped out, he just vanished.
Oh, the first one. That's
a big one. Right, I'll help you out over here. Don't need to drag you all to the, to the thing.
Thanks.
Okay, well, let's have a look, mate. Let's see. It seems you were in a car accident, I believe. For what I understand.
I don't even know who hit us.
Well, I'm not really sure. Well, I don't see any bruises or anything. Let me see how your leg feels. Do you have any pain on you anywhere? Legs, arms, torso? Do you feel any pain or anything?
Tiny bit in the legs, but I think the lollipop you gave me earlier will fix that.
Oh, lovely. Oh, you still have them? No. Oh, lovely. Beautiful. Let's have a look. Well, I'm just going to check a couple of pressure points on your leg. Just make sure, if it hurts, let me know. I'll start in left leg. There we go. Huh. That hurts?
Yeah, just a bit though.
Mm. Let's see.
Might just be my right leg.
Big luck, thank you very much, mate. Very much appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your stay. If you do,
I sit my right leg forwards.
You could try that, mate. If you do, make sure you leave a comment or something. It's always say, and it's always friendly to say hello. Buddy. Let's see what I can find here. Let me try some pressure points again. There we go. Nothing so far?
No.
Okay, a bit lower.
By a second.
Okay, though.
Ooh.
Just take out this leg again.
Perfectly fine. Laying down solves everything.
Well, it's the body is a really great mechanic thing. I don't really know how it's been built, but it's absolutely a beauty. Take your time and everything will heal. Let's see.
Okay, thank you.
Well, if you don't have any honor or more pain or anything, I think that should be doing it then.
Yeah, I'll try and stand up now.
Okay, oh yeah, try. You want my shoulder to lean on? Time.
I'll leave them on the wall.
Beautiful.
It's fine.
It's lovely. Fine. Ooh, wow.
Just lean on the wall even more.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'll give you some more lollipops, mate, just to, you know, in time you might want
I'll
to use them.
Walk forward.
There we go.
No, I can do this. I can do this.
Just take your time.
Can do it.
Right. You think you can do some knee bends for me? Just a slow knee bends? Something like that, like just normally.
I haven't done this much exercise in a while.
Well, that seems pretty good.
Mate, you should go.
Seems pretty good, sir.
Thank you so much.
Officer? Mate, you might want to take off your hat, because...
Weird. How much money is our page plan?
Excuse me?
How much do we get in paycheck?
I don't know what your paycheck is. Mine is a lot more than you, I reckon. Alright, mate, I'm sorry about
that.
It's
a very important
People
job.
People are always intervening with a conversation. They never have the time to actually wait until they can actually have a word with a gentleman. They just...
Medic.
They just really don't have any respect for us anymore. Oh, hello, sir. Did you have a question for me?
I want to tell you something.
And what's that, sir?
I was speeding a little, and the police pulled me over. And then he took me into the water and shoot me.
Did he? Okay, so what do I need to do with this information? Do you got killed or something?
They don't want to take me in chase if they get in the water and shoot me.
Did they try to kill you? Did they kill you?
I don't think he could be killed if you're still walking around with us, my friend.
No, I don't really think he can, but you never know.
Unless you're a ghost.
People always are a bit confused at some points.
But it was Billy. Do you think that good police work? He's corrupt.
Know his name?
But if you've been shot, you've driven into water, then you
Pass
apparently
lower.
Got shot. And right, that's it, mate. But just jump in my vehicle, please. Jump in my car.
Be relaxed. Relax.
Jump in my car.
Relax.
How do you know my name, my friend? I suggest you get in the vehicle, my friend.
What's up, Shaloa? I'm God.
My note there.
Relax. Okay. Pass, hello. What's up? I just doubt you were metagaming and breaking. Leave the area and read the rules. What the fuck does that mean? Are you high?
It means that you're pretty much new to the island, aka hobo, aka you don't really understand what you're talking about and don't understand anything about this island. So, do me a favor.
Shalua, shut the
go
fuck
to
up.
Sleep please, and maybe you read the government rules. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day. Be safe. See ya.
Maybe if we should get one of the island officials.
Oh, I will.
Or should we just leave it?
No, I will. You know these little lovely glasses that I got on? They're actually,
go-kart.
Yeah.
You ever driven a go-kart?
I have, yeah. It's pretty good. I love that, actually.
I think it's so difficult to drive.
Well, it's really sharp to turn, so you actually need to, you know, like, how do you say that? Release your throttle as soon as you come to a corner, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh, I think the cops already found him. Oh, dear.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap. That is gonna hurt. Buddy, I have another call to go to. Sorry to leave you like this, but...
I understand.
Yeah, I'll see if I can have a conversation with the government about that gentleman before.
You in the sense that if I see you, it's probably not going to be good. I see you anyway.
Well, I see you now when I saw you before, and that was all pretty nice.
Yeah, that was good. But I feel like I'm going to have a busy day. I don't know why.
Well, as long as you be safe and don't going to do any violence or anything, you should be good. Alright, buddy. You take care, okay?
Goodbye, my friend.
Uh-oh. Paul? I think we got an RDM in here, guys. Wait, hold up. Hey! I'm serious, how is that possible? How can he... That makes absolutely no sense. Weird how he does that. Oh, yeah, I gotcha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on, buddy. Ah, I gotcha, mate. I gotcha. What the hell happened to you, buddy?
I don't know. I was driving. I went to have a sip of my water, but I just went blind. I think it was the paint cleaner I had in the car.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I can see. Oh, yeah, paint strippers.
Oh. Ah, buddy, you just lie down for a minute. I'll see if I can help the other gentleman here. Holy crap. This guy's just as, looks as terrible as you are, mate. What happened to you both? I mean, wow. Ah, let's see what I can do. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. There we go. Oh, there you go, buddy.
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ. Just lie down, mate. Let me have a good look at you two. Right. Let's see what happened.
You should have labeled the... You should have labeled the paint strip or something else apart from bloody water.
Yes, I read it.
Do you gentlemen have any pain or any kind?
My balls got crushed, but other than that, no.
Well, sorry for the misses. My apologies then. But dicks is not really my speciality. Let's have a look. So only the dick hurts, gentlemen.
I like slongs rather than thongs.
The balls. Gentlemen?
Thank you for coming so quickly. I remember crashing. It was only like, I don't know, let me check the time. I think it said it was like 12 o'clock that we crashed. It says now there's 15 minutes, but that was quick, man.
Well, I'm doing my best, but it was another emergency, and there were a couple of really bad guys involved with it, so I needed to relay the information to the police, and then they opened fire towards my helicopter, so I just, needed to get rid of it, or need to get rid of that area. That was somewhere near Kavala. Can't really recall the exact location. I don't have any calls coming up from that area anymore.
Drugs.
I'm not really sure. It was somewhere on the north side of Kavala, I believe. Right. Is this your your car, gentlemen?
Yeah.
Beautiful, lucky
well,
them.
You know.
Yeah, doesn't really look too good, does it?
Yeah.
Well, let me go, guys. Yeah, give you some lollipops for the pain.
No, I'm gonna be extra cheeky. Right. Can I have a sticker too?
There you go. Sorry?
Can I have a sticker as well? I was the good boy.
Sure, mate. What sticker do you have? Well, let me see what I got. I got a SpongeBob. I got a Cars. And what else do we got here? Is that a sticker? No, that's bandage. Not a bandage. Oh, that's SpongeBob, but then the other guy, you got SpongeBob, and then you got the orange guy, what's that, a star, I believe? I believe he needs to be a star. Something like that.
Patrick,
can I have a star?
Yeah. Where do you want it, mate?
Right there
we go. Yep.
Yay, thank you.
There you go. You want to have one too, mate? I'll let him land first.
Yeah.
Of all the places he can land, what did he do? He's turning around and making a circle. Beautiful. Nice piloting. Right, buddy. Well, I got SpongeBob left, and I got Cars left.
Cars, dude. Cars.
Cars. There we go. You want it on your leg? Because it seems a bit dirty there.
Yeah,
what do you want?
Please.
Okie doke. There you go.
On my nipple.
On your nipple?
Cheers.
I could do that, too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome, guys. My name is Shaloba.
Okay, I'm McDonald. This is my friend Will.
Hello, gentlemen. Nice to meet you both. Hope it wasn't better circumstances, but I think you're doing fine so far.
Well, thanks for that,
You're welcome,
then. My car's wrecked, but I was pulling out my helicopter anyway, so...
Okay, I'll just put it in your garage, and the guys inside should be able to fix it.
Hopefully. The mechanics are quite good around here.
They are, definitely. Alright, gentlemen. Have a lovely day. Be safe, and hopefully I meet you for another crumpet and maybe a coffee or Marmites or whatsoever, and, better circumstances.
That'd be lovely.
Yeah.
Right, gentlemen. Have a lovely day. Be safe. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why keep people crashing? Yeah, I'm on my way. I can't run. I need to start on my alley, fuck's sake. I'm coming. So I'm thinking about this being the last patient, then I'm going to get some food, do some other stuff, and probably be back later on. Might be as a cop, might be as BA, I'm not really sure what I'm going to do yet. But will be something around that. And I'm really interested in that other guy, what happened with that, because that's just weird. Yep, I'm on my way, buddy. Oh, that's not you, though. Two down there. There we go. Hello, sir!
First of all, medic. Hello, man.
Hello, buddy.
Those guys were idiots. Okay, come.
Can you maybe do me one favor, mate? Could you maybe put that thing on your back, please? I'm not a threat to you, of course.
Not on back, but I can lower it.
Okay,
look, medic. All you need to do, can you pick up from those guys a gun, please? I don't want them.
Excuse me? I'm sorry, mate. You can pick up their guns, I don't mind, but I'm not picking up guns. I'm not even allowed to be anywhere near guns, so... I mean, if you want to pick up your gun, if they're guns, then you better put it in your truck, that's all fine, but...
Let me drive away. Don't remind them. Wait.
Okay. I won't help them out. Hey? Okay, thank you. Bit weird, but okay. At least I, you know, he's not saying that I can't revive him. That's a lot better, I suppose. Right. There you go, buddy. I gotcha, mate. Whew. Hey, buddy.
Hello.
Hello, mate. Just lie down on the floor. I'll pick up the other patient just around the corner, right in front of the truck, and I'll be with you to check out, see how he's going, how you're doing. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five. There you go. I got you, buddy. Whew!
Thank you.
You're welcome, mate. Right, just come over here, buddy. Let me have a look on you guys. What happened to you, gentlemen?
We were apple picking and some guy robbed us. Literally, robbed
for
us
apples?
When we were apple picking. Yes.
I know, right.
For apples? That's just insane.
Yeah.
Wow. Apples, and he stole our truck, so.
Wow. Well, gentlemen, just out of, knowledge and experience, the truck owner just send a text message to the police on their normal channel or on their normal phone, and they will keep an eye out on your truck and you know, just repeat it every so and then, so until you can find your truck, or you know, just in case, because it's always painful when the truck's being used and something, well, not really legitimately, and then the owner finds out that it has been crushed on that behalf. Which is really terrible. I've seen it happening. So that's just one thing I will want to give you. Alright, did you hit me and hit unconscious or something? Because he was asking for your guns. He actually asked me to pick up your guns. I was like, wasn't really too smart, but yeah. Alright, let's have a look at you guys. Do you feel any pain or anything, gentlemen?
I'm pretty fine.
Beautiful. Well, it seems to have been hit by something. Your back is hurting, okay. I'll look. Yeah. Well, I don't really see anything with you. Just try to walk around this building, sir, and see if anything, you know, if it feels anything or something. Let's have a look at you. Your back, was it? Let me just quickly check your legs. No. Arms are doing pretty good. Let's check out this arm. Info looks good, so keep going. Right, I'll just reach my hand under your backpack and see, and I'll just give a few push on your back. Just let me know if anything hurts, sir. Do it like that. You can keep your backpack on, mate. It's no worms actually love to pick up stuff that people drop off, you know, just out of safety. Dokey. Let's have a look. Right, so just let me know if that feels anything or that hurts. There. Does that hurt? That hurts?
Yeah,
it seems that you're, it's a bit on your neck, apparently. Let me touch your lower body and lower back. Does that hurt, sir?
Not as much.
Right, yeah. I think he might have actually hit you on the head, for what I can see. I'm not really sure what he did. I couldn't really find any blood, luckily, but not really sure what happened. He was a bit anxious, and he was wielding a very large weapon, so I'm not really sure, but... I will give you some lollipops, and that should take care of the pain. I do recommend your friend driving for the time being, as it has morphine in it. And, of course, morphine, it's a really heavy substance and can, you know... intervene with your driving skills. Lovely, sir.
Can I stand up now?
Yes, sir, you can stand up.
Thank you for the lollipops.
Okay, the guy who killed us, he's confirmed as a retard. He told he had gun lowered, and he shot us because he wanted to give us an MXM, and he started shooting at us.
That's a bit weird.
He wanted us to fix his car.
Well, that's quite interesting, because there is no other car around, and I came from the air, because my helicopter is just around the corner, just on that hill. There was no other car.
Why would you shoot at the car if you want him to help you?
Doesn't really make sense, to be honest. Well, you might be able to have a radio conversation with him, see if you can find him.
Okay, now he's asking me if I want to do runs with him. Oh my god.
It's a bit interesting. Gentlemen, question though, how long have you been on this island, if I may ask?
A few days.
Ooh, lovely, welcome.
For a month or something.
A month?
Something like that.
Oh wow, months. Alright, cool. I can still hear a truck somewhere. Did you hear that? He was coming from over there somewhere. I'm not entirely sure. Well, I don't know. Alright, gentlemen. If there is anything else I can do for you, you can always, you know, ask right away, or you can contact me on the radio. It's completely up to you.
Okay.
Or on the phone. My name is Shaloba, sir.
Okay.
Right, gentlemen, have a lovely day. Make sure you pick up all the bags that are lying here.
Okay.
Yes.
Don't forget anything, and well, have a lovely day and be safe.
Thanks for the help. See you.
You're welcome. See you around, guys. Take care. Wow, I didn't see that tree. Alright, let's go a bit further on. This is going to be my patrol. I will end it as soon as I land it a bit farther off, and then I'll call it a day. I'll grab some food. Seems we have about 50 minutes left, and then the restart will kick in. So I'll actually, I can land it right here. Should be back for real. Just cut down the strength or the thing. Should be it then.
What can you impact?
I think that's a side, isn't it? I don't even know what it is. Must be. There's no one there. It's always a good thing. Right, again, this will be my patrol. Hope you enjoyed. If you do, please leave a like, please leave a comment, leave something. On Twitch, you're always welcome to say hello. If you don't want to say hello, that's fine as well. But, well. Ooh. Shank. Interesting. Anyway, again, have a lovely day. Be safe. And, well, I'll catch you guys in probably a few as I'm going on with something else. Have a lovely day. I already said that. Who gives a fuck? Have a lovely day. Be safe. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.